If I interested in the newspaper, I want to discuss first that things. Because the important thing is that that is the which I read in this newspaper, the Economics Time newspaper. The in the corner of the newspaper they are always given a one topic which I always used to read. That is the speaking tree. Okay, there is the speaking tree. That's a topic is given that is success in the mind. It means it's telling about that the success is in our mind. It means the topic is telling about that. That's most read topics, and I always try to read this speaking tree, because whenever I take on this newspaper, firstly I open this middle page and where I got this topic, and I start studying this one. And the today's topic that is success is in the mind. It means you can say that the last day I had explained you the thought that whatever the success is depend on your thoughts and on your belief, whatever the belief of yourself that is. But that every belief has been generated in your mind. Even success is in your mind. If you will make your mind like that, if you are to create your mind, if you will treat your mind as a positive thing, then the everything, whatever you have in your life, that will depend on your thoughts. It means everything will be happening positive in your life. It means it is most necessary to be treat your mind as a positive mind. If you will treat that as a police or like the poor mind, then you always think as a poor things in your life, but always face that kind of a things which is not been needed or it should be not been wanted to be in your life. So in this topic I read that managing one mind is all the being a success in your life. You need to manage your mind as per the management of mind. If you are management of mind means management of thought. It means whatever the thoughts you are thinking, try to think a positive thought. Try to create that kind of a thought which will make you to get success in your life, which will make to come your dreams too. Try to get engaged on that kind of thought. Try to manage your thoughts, whatever thoughts going on. Because the things which you watch, the things you listen, that is mostly affect on your mind. So try to watch that kind of things which you would really want to achieve in your life. If you want to be a great in your life, if you want to get a good marks or good a great or good, if you want to do any kind of a job, and it is most necessary to be heard and to be watch that kind of videos of that kind of surrounding around you, so that you can get that things easily. And after that, there are also given some tricks, some tips there is given for a success in any field. There are things important to be given. There are some things which is given for success. The first one thing is that to change a part of life. It means the things with whatever thing changes around you. In your know that in our life there are, you know, day by day some changes are given. The changes are good for us because the change is the law of nature. So try to gain the knowledge, try to accept that change in a positive way. Do not think that if it will change, then it will affect a lot for me. If you take it in a positive way, then the changes, whatever it occurred in your life, will really give you a good impact. So try to accept the change and be changed in a positive way. And the second one is that since the changes are around, second, meditate daily. Try to meditate daily. I always tell you that to do exercise daily, a little video of exercise daily. It means it gives you your body fit and also keep your mind fit. It means the fitness for make your body fitness, exercise, running is most necessary. And for keep your mind and keep your mind fitness, it is most necessary to be start solving some that kind of questions which make your mind exercise, and try to be to meditate at least half an hour, 15 minutes, 10 minute meditation daily. In this 10 minute or 15 minute meditation will keep your mind calm and keep your peace. I always used to try to do meditate at least 2 minutes, 5 minutes. Whenever I go the time, I sit alone and start thinking about my mind, whatever the thoughts are running on. Because first thing to win, get anything in your life, the first try to know yourself. If you don't know yourself, then how you can get anything? So meditate at least 2 minutes, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, you know, daily. And the third thing is like to be every morning be a grateful for whom you are, and be a grateful. It means keep a grateful nature on you. It means be a grateful for anything, whatever you have the around of you. Be grateful for that you are alive. Be grateful for that you have parents like that. Be grateful for that you have friends like that. Be grateful for that you are be grateful for that you are not hungry like another people. You have a place to live, you have a place, clothes to wear, you have a things to do, and you have a education to that you get. Most of us have not been able to get. So be grateful for anything, whatever around you. These are the things, and that everything is totally depend on your mind. That these all things are created on your mind. So try to manage your thoughts and try to manage your mind. Because the success is in your mind and your thoughts. After this, I learned, and I'm not on to talk about because I have lots of things to be covered. So till then, keep watching and keep learning. Bye bye. Take care. Good night.